first investiture of the reign of King Edward VIII was one of the biggest since the war, nearly 500 men and women receiving decorations. Of these, more than half were sailors, whose sad privilege it had been to draw the gun carriage through London and Windsor at the funeral of King George. King Edward, in the uniform of Admiral of the Fleet, drove to Buckingham Palace for the ceremony. Among others who were honoured at the investiture was a visitor to London from one of the farthest points of the British Isles, Police Constable MAINLAND from the distant Orkneys. The investiture over, the naval ratings marched away, each man wearing the medal of the Royal Victorian Order.